tonight?
No.
Fascinates us, going on forever. It's expanding. The more you try to think what it is, the more difficult it is. If you keep on asking questions, everything falls apart. And yet, it hasn't got a floor to fall onto. See, if space had a concrete floor on the bottom, it'd be pretty dangerous stuff. But it doesn't.